name is Becca, and I'm a recent graduate here at Allegheny College, and this summer I'm going to be taking you around the different places of Allegheny and just kind of showing you what they're all about. The first space we're in right now is the showroom in Crawford, which is an all-female first-year residence hall. And in this room, you can see that we have all the wooden furniture, and all the wooden furniture comes with the room, and you can expect to be in a double your first year and have a roommate, which is part of the first year experience, if you ask me. I really enjoyed that. We also have a refrigerator and a microwave built in that comes in with every room. And every room also has some sort of storage, whether it be a closet or a wardrobe. And the next space we're going to check out is the communal restroom here in the building, so you can kind of get a feel for what those look like. So this is the restroom in Crawford, and in the first year residence hall, we're moving towards a renovation that is not your standard stall, 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 shower, shower, shower. We actually have individual pods that include at least a toilet and a shower and sometimes a sink. And this offers students more privacy, which we found that students enjoy a lot more than the standard communal restrooms.